So before starting the brief discussion of this chapter, I would like to discuss the topics which we are going to cover. So first topic is the food and its importance. Second is the variety of the food, ingredients of food. Third is sources of food. Fourth is types of organisms on the basis of their habits. So the food, so what is food? Food that is the substance that we need to get energy, to do some work, like to go to school, or the children go to playgrounds to play some cricket or the football or other games. So all the energy, we do all these things, all the works, we need energy. And from where we are getting this energy? That is from food. So how we can define it? The component that we consume, which provides nourishment to the body, is known as food. Next is the importance of the food. First important of the food is it helps us to perform our daily activities. Means we are doing some activities every day. So the food is the only source which help us to do this. It provides energy to the body. If we are performing like different activities, we are going to school or we are going to playgrounds to play different games, so we need energy for it. So we are getting all this energy from the food. It helps us in growth and development of the body. Means to from the food we get different kinds of nutrients like carbohydrates, fats, vitamins, protein, all these things are very important for the better growth of our body. It will provide protection from various germs and infections. The food items, the nutrients which are present in it, it boost up our immunity and gives ये हमारी एक बहुत इम्यूनिटी को बढ़ाता है और ताकत देता है कि ताकि हम अपने जो जर्म्स हैं विच कॉजेज इन्फेक्शंस और द डिजीजेस डिफरेंट डिजीजेस डिफरेंट डिजीजेस से लड़ने के लिए हमें ताकत देता है. द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज़ द वैरायटी ऑफ फूड. टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस टॉपिक हेयर आर सम फ्यू क्वेश्चंस. First is, if somebody asks, what will you eat today in food? Like if somebody asks to me, I will say dal and rice. Next is, what did you eat yesterday? If somebody has been asked to me, what did you eat yesterday? So I will say that yesterday I have eaten roti and sabji. सो तो आज जरूरी नहीं है कि मीन्स जो हमने कल खाया हो अब वो आज भी खाया हो. हर दिन मीन्स डेली वी आर ईटिंग डिफरेंट डिफरेंट फूड्स. द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज इफ समबडी और इफ यू आस्क टू योर फ्रेंड डिड दैट हैव ही और शी हैज़ द सेम फूड दैट यू यूज टू ईट. अगर आपने अपने फ्रेंड से पूछते हो कि आपने जो खाया क्या उसने भी वही चीज़ खाई है, बट द आंसर वुड बी नो. बिकॉज लाइक समबडी आस्क्स मी दैट व्हाट यू हैव ईटन, सो आई विल से टुडे आई हैव ईटन सब्जी एंड रोटी. एंड इफ आई आस्क्स टू माय फ्रेंड व्हाट यू हैव ईटन, ही और शी मे बी से दैट दे हैव ईटन दाल एंड राइस. सो लाइक दिस every day and the choice of the different peoples are different. Okay.